disgusting. If he even needed it, the last card was Forged in Flame as well, which is like the next best card if he didn't literally have like 15 over lethal.
I'm going to call it too soon, but yeah, there we go. That's the big moment there for Habu Gabu.
He can't believe you're still counting.
He comes back, takes the victory, and Habu Gabu is your summer champion.